We are back now with our creature feature.
Right, our good friends from the Conservancy of Southwest Florida joining us this morning. We have Katie and Jack.
Yes, that's true.
We were waiting for Jack to respond.
Yeah, I was waiting for Jack to jump in there.
He's a busy guy this morning.
Yes, he is ready to go. So he is a Florida box turtle, and these guys are found in a lot of different habitats throughout our ecosystems in the state.
He sure is cute.
He is pretty cute.
So he's a land turtle but likes to live near water or marshes?
Yes, so these guys are not aquatic in that they're not going to spend most of their time swimming, but they do like to submerge into the water at least halfway, if not more, but just not for long periods
of time. So like a nice little bath or
yep.
something.
Yep.
Interesting.
And what does he eat? Does he?
So these guys actually eat a lot of different things. They're omnivores, so they're going to eat things like veggies and fruits, but they'll also eat insects, maybe even small mammals, small reptiles, amphibians.
Oh.
They have a large diet, which makes it very easy for them to eat because they have a lot of options.
Do you have to be around water to actually see them, or can you see them more around, like, just in a random backyard?
A little bit of both. So they like to have that dry land, but they also like to have access to water occasionally. So if you have a pond nearby or a water source nearby, you'll most likely see them there.
And how big is he going to get?
This is as big as
That's
he'll get.
It. Yep. Okay.
So they can get a little bit bigger than he will, but overall, this is about their average
how
size.
How old is he?
We don't know, unfortunately. He was actually surrendered as a previous pet.
Okay.
So we got him when he was a full adult, so we're not really sure how old he is.
He looks like he's about 4.
Because you're a turtle expert.
Throwing a random number out there.
Katie, you guys have a really cool program that just started, especially for some of our younger folks here in Southwest Florida. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so we have a Little Explorers program, which is a pre-K program, and it's offered weekly now. So we used to offer it every other week. And so what we're doing is we actually have different themes every month, and every month, each week, those programs and those activities will be based on that scheduled theme.
He sure is active.
I know, he is. He's also piddling a little nervous.
Well, just hand him to Greg then. He'll be fine.
Hey, we all do that when we get a little nervous.
I'm
a little nervous.
It happens.
Anybody?
So with Little Explorers, what times do they get to interact with the animals, or what are these programs?
Yeah, so all the different themes will tie into mission-related activities and themes from the Conservancy. So they will, if we talk about turtles, they will get to meet animals like Jack. They'll also get to meet some of our other reptile ambassadors, some of our birds, some of our fish. We have a lot of different ambassadors.
He sure is cool. Where are you guys at so that people can head on down?
Yeah, so we're located in downtown Naples. We're actually right next to the Naples Zoo and Coastland Center Mall. We're open Monday through Saturday, 9:30 to 4.
Radical.
All right, perfect. Well, thank you so much, Katie and Jack, for being here. We appreciate that.
We loved being here.
We'll put our information on our website, abc-7.com.